During the COVID-19 pandemic, a global awareness of the critical role of semiconductors emerged from supply chain disruptions, shipment delays, and soaring car prices. Sending shockwaves through the global economy, the pandemic underscored the indispensable nature of semiconductors.
As people started transitioning from a physical interaction to a digital interaction, what that stressed during the pandemic is the supply chain.
Chips are everywhere, crucial chips with very broad impact. Just imagine you're an automotive company and you cannot get a 47-cent doorknob controller and therefore not ship a $47,000 car. What a problem.
From smartphones to self-driving cars, the electronic devices and systems that drive the modern world are only getting smarter. This pervasive intelligence has the potential to solve major societal challenges.
The interaction with technology was us trying to learn about the technology. Now the technology is trying to learn about us and our own behavior. That's a significant inflection point that I cannot wait to see how it's going to change the way humans interact and just live their daily lives. Everything is going to change in a way that it makes it more efficient. That smart device will move to become intelligent, trying to make your life just simpler, more efficient, more effective.
Ironically, semiconductors are the brain of a brain machine. And without the fast processing power, our algorithms would have no chance of delivering the sort of treatment we can do today. So semiconductors are all important to our business.
As more companies in more industries incorporate chips into their products, their engineering teams need new AI-enabled tools to tame the systemic complexity of technology development so they can bring more intelligent products to market faster. Three major technology trends, AI, silicon proliferation, and software-defined systems, are shaping a new era of pervasive intelligence, and Synopsys is leading the charge. Synopsys is focused on powering innovation today to ignite the ingenuity of tomorrow.
And so Synopsys had the great, great privilege to be the heart of high tech by using AI in our own tools. It brought unbelievable improvements for more and more complexity. I think instead of focusing on more and more and more and more in one chip, suddenly we're starting to stack chips on top of each other with a lot of connectivity, meaning they talk together really well. To give you a sense of that, the number of connections per square millimeter is more than 100,000 connections. And so working on this has been so much fun because it's been a long succession of making the impossible possible again and again and again.
We come in by virtualizing and creating a digital twin of all these electronics in order to enable our end customer R&D engineers to develop these sophisticated systems. In this era of pervasive intelligence, devices are going to be increasingly interconnected, most likely autonomous, requires less energy, electrified, and all that complexity of designing these products needs to happen at a pace and a cost that is practical to be deployed. And that's where Synopsys comes in. We are truly re-engineering the engineering of these products and systems. We work directly with our customers' R&D to tame that complexity, reduce the cost, and the time to bring their products and innovation to market.
Everything starts with semiconductors, and Synopsys is mission critical in empowering companies across semiconductor, cloud, automotive, industrial, government, and healthcare sectors to design their products in the era of pervasive intelligence.
Our customers are facing three main challenges as they're envisioning and designing their future products. The first one, with the proliferation of AI, it is changing their workflow, it's changing the way they engineer their products. The second one are the skill sets needed to design these future products. and the shortage of these skills and what the industry needs to do in order to develop them. The third one is the systemic complexity, where these systems are going to become more interconnected, and therefore the product development needs to be to happen in context of what is around it.
As algorithms improve, they require more computation power, and with that, we're now able to be that much more accurate. And in the future, we can envision maybe this entire procedure be totally automated on the backs of AI. Semiconductors are the lifeblood of what we can do, and clearly are transforming the way we do radio surgery with the ZAPEX.
Our philosophy around technology innovation is to partner with the customers that are racing the fastest. We work with their R&D, and we as a company invest 30% of our revenue back into R&D investment in order to innovate with or ahead of the market and our customers in order to empower their vision and their product innovation.
For more information, visit www.synopsys.com.